Hey guys, what's up? Vig here from 4%. And I want to talk to you if you are a beginner in this industry. Why is it that it's so difficult for beginners to make it? Why is it so difficult for somebody who just starts out as an internet entrepreneur to make it to success level? We surveyed thousands of people. 95% of them, almost 96% of them say that they're dissatisfied with the results that they're getting on the internet. I want to tell you exactly why that is. I'm going to tell you how you can fix it if you want to. So if you're somebody who has been struggling, if you have been running into brick wall after brick wall, here is exactly why it's very difficult for beginner to succeed on the internet. Okay, the biggest reason, there's two reasons. Number one, the biggest reason is because nobody wants to teach a beginner how to succeed. Think about it, right? How many gurus do you know out there that blatantly say that, you know what, my business model, we want to coach people that are already successful because it's so much easier to take somebody who is already at the 10K a month level to take them to 50 to 100,000 a month level. You see what I'm saying? You getting this? Right? So nobody wants to show the beginner what it really takes to succeed because it's a difficult job. It's difficult. There's a lot of different, you know, moving parts that's happening. You have to, you know, there's a lot. It's a lot more difficult for you to go from zero if you have never succeeded on the internet. I don't care if it's affiliate marketing, network marketing, if you're building your business, you know, if you're building your network marketing company, if you're building your team, if you want to promote somebody else's product as an affiliate, right? It's like 100 times more difficult for you to go from zero to your first 10,000 a month in income, in revenue, in commissions, in earnings. Okay, than it is for somebody to go from 10,000 to 100,000. You see what I'm saying? That is why no guru out there, to my knowledge, really has what it takes to teach the beginner to break through from that zero to that first 5K or 10K or 15K a month level. See what I'm saying? Because nobody wants to do that because it's a difficult task. It's difficult. Okay. Reason number two, most beginners are not successful is because they're looking for the easiest, shortest. They're looking for this push button solution that doesn't exist, and they're messing themselves up in their mind, right? So I want to give you a solution. Okay. What's the thing number three I wanted to talk about? If you are somebody who is truly sick and tired, okay, to where you are, you know, where you are with, you know, where you at with your results. Let me make sure I got it right. Right. And you know, you've just been running into brick wall after brick wall. You know, maybe you're looking for that breakthrough of yours and you're like, dude, I'm just ready. You know what I mean? Like, I'm ready to draw the line in the sand, and I'm teachable. That's number one thing you gotta be, is you gotta be hungry and / teachable, right? If you're teachable, if you're hungry, you know, the teacher appears when the student is ready. You know what I mean? If you are ready for your success, we did something that has never in the history of this industry, as far as I know, been done before. We have created a project called the 4% Challenge, and it's designed to do exactly that. Help somebody who is a complete beginner to break through. Now, how do you do that when there are so many moving parts to making that happen, right? Well, what we've done is we have completely stripped out all the overwhelm, information overload, without loading you or overloading you with information and getting you confused. We have laid out a simple path that teaches you and shows you exactly what to do every single day. Like, imagine being able to, you know, imagine this like a GPS. You want to go from point A to point B, right? And you clicked on GPS, you're like, you know, my destination is, hey, I want to get to the first $10,000, right? And, you know, you click the go button and GPS tells you, okay, start, now go here, at this intersection, turn left, go, you know, at this intersection, turn right. And it literally shows you what to do. Now, our system that we have developed is a training technology that has never been done before, as far as I know. And it shows beginners how to go from zero to your first breakthrough, whatever that is for you. If it's 10,000 a month, if it's 5,000 a month, 50,000 a month, right? So that's level one. It shows you how to do that. It's literally impossible for you to fail. The only reason that you fail is if you simply don't follow instructions. That's it. You see what I'm saying? Now, if you're somebody who is already at that 10K level and you want to go to 10X that, to go to 100,000, that system shows you exactly, right? Paint by numbers. Here's what you do today, tomorrow. Here's how you expand. Here's how you elevate. Here's how you, you know, escalate and kind of, you know, build your business model. Here is what to promote. If you have nothing to promote, if you don't know nothing about marketing, but you're hungry for success, 4% Challenge will be the answer to your prayers. check it out. I think you'll really, really like it. Also, I would really appreciate if you could help us spread the word about it. You know, if you have somebody that might benefit from this message, if you know somebody that is struggling out there, you know, please hit that like and share button and comment below. Let me know what you think. We have hundreds of success stories coming in every single week from people that have been struggling to now they're crushing it on the internet and just absolutely transforming their lives. And I would love for you to be our next greatest success story. We're on a mission to creating success stories. Click the link somewhere above or below this video somewhere and check out the 4% challenge. You will be glad you did. I guarantee it.